the proud family. What? You and me will always be tied.